So there was some practice done to prepare for the next invitational events, which is in the supercar leg or supercar tier, and it is Pagani Nordschleife Startlight Special, which is crazy in itself. Three laps in Pagani on crazy tracks. So try to do it. I have a feeling that it's going to be super hard, purely based on the fact of what kind of car is it and what kind of truck is it, right? So it's going to, because it's a night event, I'm going to reduce the pressure a little bit just to keep the temperature a bit higher in those tires, and let's try to do it.
Keep an eye on the light, watch out for wheel spin, and let's nail this start.
That's a bad start in comparison to AI. But use the opportunity to overtake here. They're driving too wide here, there's nothing I can do really. That was unexpected, to say the least. Wow. I think I'm lucky. I'm still driving here. Was he trying to go too wide there? In that corner? That was crazy. He paid a high price for that. He went straight to the wall. Crazy. Very rewarding though. I hate that the AI doesn't stay in one lane, it just goes either left or right and twitches all over the track. So hard to overtake them sometimes, especially on such a narrow track in such a fast car. Something stupid will happen in a moment. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Carousel is coming. Oh, they are definitely faster than me in Carousel. I'm a bit scared of driving behind them, like something stupid is going to happen in a moment. I went a bit too fast there. I was lucky I didn't finish on the wall. Yeah, I don't think this is the corner to overtake. I was too far behind. It was safer to leave him enough space. Okay, let's see if I can use the drag and slipstream to my advantage. Maybe I can. km/h. Okay, that worked well. He can do the same to me now, but we'll be braking now. It's bloody dark here. Lap one. Okay, overtaking them was definitely the hardest part. On that track, that is an achievement in itself. But now staying in front. That's a different story, right? No, go back to Gray's truck. Wow, okay. Messed up big time there. It's still dark. Don't know where I'm driving. How that happened? That was ugly, but no damage, luckily. Driving at night on that truck is just scary. I lost him from my mirror, at least for now. Feels a bit better. But I know that it may be just for a moment, not for long. Doing my best so it stays like that. Oh, the force feedback is so strong in that car now. My hands are tired. Five seconds advantage at that stage. Relative advantage almost 5 seconds. Sorry, almost 4 seconds. 3.5 actually. better than last time here at that corner. What an event it is! It's very tiring, physically, my hands due to the force feedback, but also mentally. The amount of focus that it requires is crazy. I'm very careful now at that stage. I lost a second there at the carousel, or more or less a second, yeah. Even though it's the best sector, it's it's very dirty driving just because the visibility is really bad. I know the track, and obviously now I know the car a little bit as well, but driving that properly would require much more practice. Generally this lap is much more cleaner than the previous one. and I gain a little bit of advantage. It's now around 4.5 seconds.
Extending your lead to 5 seconds. We're in a good place. Good job.
One is maximum I can get without slipstream. Just one crazy braking and a few corners. Whoa, and I bump into that wall a little bit. Wow, at least they didn't ask me to drive the cooldown lap. 20 minutes, 3 laps, 6:44 the best. A little bit faster than the second fastest. Not too bad, I'll take it. Very tiring, that event. Very cool. I think I cleared all the Supercars Invitational events. Yeah, the rest are locked at that stage. Perfect. I think the next time I'm going to do the low grip. I haven't done any of those yet. I have 3 which are unlocked. Probably start with the One Heavier Challenge Trophy. Or maybe with the Mercedes in the winter. We'll see. We'll see. For now, it's enough for me. I did enough today. I think altogether 3 events. So I want to all thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a great evening.